The sexual life of a camel is stranger than anyone thinks, for in the mating season he tries to bugger the Sphinx, but the Sphinx's back passage is narrow and blocked by the sands of the Nile. And the
Which accounts for the hump
on the camel and the Sphinx's inscrutable smile. Terrible. I forgot the words I'm going to go. Attorney Peter Davy, Donald Whitten, Harry Old Uncle Tom Cobley and all. Old Uncle Tom Cobley and all. When the whistles high,
we're stuck now.
More of a night, more long down, long out, and long lean. And Tom Pierce's old mare does appear again.
We've had the same verse over and over.
See you all possibly in the morning.
I don't know if we'll see you. Okay, bye, Alan. Thank you so much. See you soon, Alan.
I finished it. I got through the whole thing.
Didn't it have one verse, though?
Herself did try to stop me, but I got through the whole thing.